Assalamu alaikum. Before we start, we have to download and install the application we need. First, to edit the frame, we are going to use KIM Image Editor. Of course, you can use another app like Photoshop, for example. The reason why I use KIM because it's free and powerful as well. Second, to combine the frame and web camera, we use OBS Studio. It's also free and powerful. And for the end result, of course, the zoom itself. You can find the download link in the description below. Let's get started. First, open the image we want to use as the frame by clicking File, Open. Choose the file and click Open. Click the minus button to zoom out. And then right-click the image layer. Choose Add Alpha Channel. And then we go to Image, Scale Image, deactivate the constraint proportion button and change the value width 1920 and height 1080. This is the HD or the high definition size and the resolution 300 pixels per inch. And click Scale. And then click the Rectangle Select tool . Check aspect ratio to fixed and the value 16:9. Draw a rectangle by clicking and holding left mouse button till the size and the position you want. Go to Edit and click Clear or Delete button. The next step is saving the frame. Click File, Export As. Select file type PNG image. And name it as you desire. Click Export. Leave the setting unchanged and click Export. Now we can close KIM. Next step, open OBS Studio. Rename scene as you desire. In the search window, click the plus button. Choose Video Capture Device and name it. Choose your web camera in the list, and if the camera supports a widescreen or HD, then click the resolution custom. Choose the higher resolution you have. And click OK. Resize the video as you desire by clicking the pointer with the left mouse button. Next, click the plus button again. This time choose image and name it. Click browse and open the frame file which we edited before. And click OK. Here we can activate or deactivate each layer. And also resize and reposition as you desire. Click Studio Mode. The right display is the output we are going to send to Zoom, and the left display is the editing display before we send it to the right or final display. The last step is clicking Start Virtual Camera and leave it on. Don't close the OBS Studio, just minimize it. And then, let's start Zoom. Click the arrow in the Start Video button and choose Video Settings. Go to Background and Filters. Make sure the virtual backgrounds and video filters are set to None. Turn the video on and choose OBS Virtual Camera. Voila! It's done! Thanks for watching. Wassalam.